And McCamey trying to keep it in the front court. They say it was touched by OKC. No look pass into Diallo.